The main message I wanted to convey was that growth is everybody's business in a company, and that's not the marketing department's. And calling the chief marketing officer as chief growth officer is not going to solve that problem. We want the future CMO to be tech savvy, business savvy, data savvy. Okay, that's a hell of a lot of combination in terms of skills and capabilities to put into one individual. So it's virtually like expecting him to be Mandrake plus Phantom plus Superman. And that's where I said, look, that's not possible. Neither is anything in the education system preparing him for that. So if we want a Superman CEO, okay, even 10 years from now, we have to start having those courses in our MBA degrees right now. Most people tend to see the budget of a marketing department and think that that person must, you know, be held accountable for much more just because he has a big budget. Okay, but I think everybody has budgets. Just, you know, holding one person accountable or saying that, you know, he needs to drive it to a higher level is, I think, a little unfair.